Peter Dunn here, and today for you guys, we'll be back on the USA 2. I got everything back to the farm, and today, you'll see that in a second, what we're doing. We won't be farming, I know that. Hay bales, because I got a pile of hay bales. So I got just think he's got it sitting at his field. I don't know what kind of tractor or anything. Cost me a good bit. 62 big bucks. 60,000. Corner, because I don't know him. Just having hay. On a while. And we're gonna put them down, not there, not that barn. Put them down here, not this barn. We are gonna put them in this shed, little red shed right here. First, we're gonna look at the tractor. If I want to go up and buy this thing. I might have it for next video, you never know. He said it's somewhere over here. I don't see any tractor. Is it over here? Oh. The case. It's an old farm, all looks like. IH. Perfect. I'm going to go ahead and buy this land from them, helping them out. Now on this field, thank you. 4. Alright, let's head out. You might hear things walking down the hallway and everything. Don't let up slowly. Let up out. There. Okay. Get in. My bad. Start. my dad. And get tractor. Ooh, I'm really close. Oh, really pretty good. That's good. Still really close. Better. Better, better. You want to go to the this one I think. Yeah. The field. I'm gonna pull up a bit more. Then I'm gonna connect it back. I think the further away that you are, the better it can pull. Oh yeah, boys. These trucks. And I need the parking brake on. This is good enough. No need for a little bit more. That should be good. Yeah. It would go. My problem about this is it's going to take forever. Alright boys, this will be the end of the video. We got one hay bale. But this is mostly about just buying the tractor. Wow, that's right on the edge. That's perfect. Next video on this game, we will be loading all these up. Probably getting better equipment. I'm gonna lock this hay bale onto the trailer. Oh, I rolled. I need to roll it back. Enjoyed this video. And if y'all did, in the comment section below. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.